Hey, Kenny with Shield of Strength. Giving to get isn't giving, it's taking. That's a statement, not a question. But what do I mean by that? First, I want to say, listen, if we go to the store with money and we give somebody money to get something we need, or if we have an open and transparent exchange, that's not necessarily manipulation. It's whenever we give to someone, we love someone, in order to create a debt because we expect something in return. That's manipulation, and that's what we should never do. What makes it worse than just taking is that when we love to be loved, we're using love, because God is love, you can say we're using God to get what we want. And we do extra damage when we use God, our love, to get from somebody what we want. So we have to check our own hearts to make sure we keep a pure heart. Check yourself and ask yourself, why are you doing what you're doing? Trust God's word no matter what. Keep your eyes on the horizon.